One of the most important events that would reshape the history of the entire world happened right before the Battle of the Milvian Bridge. While marching, Constantine and his soldiers saw a huge symbol in the sky. Unsure of what that was, Constantine prayed for an answer and went to sleep. In his sleep, he had another vision where God told him, "In hoc signo vinces, in this sign you shall conquer." He saw a big sign formed by superimposing the first two letters, XP, of the Greek word, Christos. Next morning, Constantine ordered his soldiers to paint that symbol on their shields. At the Battle of the Milvian Bridge, Constantine's forces completely annihilated Maxentius and his forces. After that, Constantine ended the persecution of Christians and placed Christianity as a first religion over Roman paganism. And with that began the rise of Christianity through the entire world.